Hello, my brothers and sisters at Teachers College. My name is Kevin McCaffrey. I'm the president of Local 707, and I'm speaking to you on behalf of the rank and file slate who run as delegates and alternates to the International Convention. I've had the honor and privilege of representing workers at Teachers College since 1995. Along with Danny Pacheco and John Zappoli, we've negotiated every contract that has come up since then. Along the way, we have enhanced the lives and livelihood of all the members, whether you are a security officer or work in facilities or custodial. We continue to make sure that you are the highest paid people in the industry. Along the way, we've protected your retirement benefits, and also your union-sponsored medical plan is one of the best out there. This upcoming international convention is so very important. That is why the rank and file slate is going to be supporting Sean O'Brien for General President and Fred Zuckerman for General Secretary Treasurer, running on the Teamsters United slate. I've known Sean for over 20 years. I've watched him rise up through the ranks at Local 25. He's a bright, dynamic, energetic person who will be a breath of fresh air to the Teamsters Union. The ballots will be arriving very quickly in the mail. I ask you to open your ballot, check the rank and file slate backs, and send it back right away. It's so very important that you do that, because experience matters and your future depends upon it. Thank you.